are again at your farm this morning, testing our sorrow reaper with a two-wheel tractor. Now the difference is we have incorporated the disc quarters in front to ensure that it can also work in trash. As you can see, although it's soft, but it's working very well. The discs are going down and the reaper as well. This now is a proper tool to work in trash. The power of the engine is still on, very strong. No struggle at all.